entire Gati Learning and Development family. I would welcome you heartily. I'm Ravindranath. You can address me as Ravi. And on behalf of the GLAAD family, we are glad to wish you a very happy and a very, very progressive new year to your families and for the entire group in the new year. So for this particular session, we have the privilege of our chairman, Mr. Shashikiran Shetty, addressing us, and the presence of Adarsh and Bala, who would also keep giving us their valuable inputs during the course of the session. Sir, we are honored to have you for this particular session. It's over to you, sir. Please say a few words before we start the session.
You know, the organization is always get started with a basic philosophy of earning yourself a good living, creating an environment where you can put to use your best skills, what you believe in or your experience, what you have gained over the years, and of course, as per the opportunity that is provided during the time of starting an organization. It is, you can compare that to a human taking a birth. But the life doesn't start end at birth. The life goes on, starting from going to, you know, the very young way of learning to crawl, learning to turn, learning to stand up, and learning to walk. Organization goes through a very similar process. And once you stand up and start walking, and then you learn to run, and as you become younger, you put on a lot of strength and muscle in your system, and you start running. And once you start running, obviously you have to run in the right path. Otherwise, it can lead to disasters. So, as you run and found your path, then what you also need to believe in, just running is not enough. You have to navigate. How do you navigate those challenges, those opportunities? And you got to then, with the experience of running, you also get to know a lot of things. You have weather changes, you have big hills, mountains, snow, river, ocean to cross. Then you cannot run alone. As a company means you have to get people together with you, right? So as you keep adding more people along the way, from the time you start walking to the time you're running and the time you're navigating, you keep adding more and more resources, because that is how companies grow. And when you have more and more people, how do you align people? How do you make sure that more people realize more opportunities, more people come with more skills, and then you're becoming an elephant, right? To make an elephant run needs tremendous amount of energy, motivation, drive, and all these things gets combined into what the managements of the past have termed them as vision, where we are heading, why we are heading there, which explains your vision, And what is the mission in terms of how you're going to do it? And values keeps everybody together. Because the people with values are the ones who stick together. People who do not follow the same values do not stick together. Then it doesn't become a team. So, vision gives direction. Mission drives you towards how to get there. And values keep us together. And All Cargo has been following this way of managing business since last 20 years. We first came out through a multiple workshop. What should be our vision and what should be our mission and what should be our values? And those got embedded into the organization over the last 20 years. And then as organizations and the universe evolves, we also need to champion what have we achieved in this last 30, 40 years of our existence. And that's what is now culminated. Five values of what we can remember. And vision is something, yes, we want to be the market leaders in the logistic industry around the world. And that's what used to be our past vision. And then we thought that should be a larger purpose to it. And larger purpose to keep us going is ingenuity. And ingenuity in motion was always our tagline. And if you have ingenuity in what you do, it will be a very beautiful journey without any destination. Because the destination in organizations, there is no destination. It's only a journey. And if you're ingenuine in what you do, the whole journey becomes very pleasant, very happy, very learning. So that's what we felt is the best thing for Avashya to follow. And make it magical in your mission, because there are daily struggles, daily fights, daily grinding, whatever that you call, effort. And that should be magical. Outcome should be magical. When you're ingenuinely working towards your vision, that experience should be magical. And that's the mission, what we felt is the right thing to follow. And to combine us, we came up with five core values. Of course, you know, everybody talks about integrity, which is given, right? We don't want to see an organization which is in any way has anything to do with the cancer, right? If you don't have integrity, and that's a cancer that will eat, that will consume. We don't want to run such an organization. We rather don't do such business. So that's why everything we do on overboard. We pay our taxes. We pay our people in time. Collaboration. I think without collaboration, no organization can sustain and survive. So these things are very critical. Innovation and execution. If you don't innovate, as per the changes that happens around us, the organization will start going down. Growth is again extremely important. If you don't grow, it will be very difficult for organization to sustain. And growth doesn't mean only financial growth. The growth is intellectual growth. The growth is learning itself, the growth is in achieving more maturity, adopting new techniques, growing with customer. We don't want a situation where we have customer today and that customer is not there and we start hunting again. We need to hunt and farm, hunt and farm, hunt and farm. That's the only way you build a reputation. We don't want to bring a customer, then lose him for whatever reason. Customer centricity is something that, you know, I'm extremely, or customer obsessiveness, you know, will ensure that you do your best to the customer, obviously for a profit. We are not in a charitable business. We do charity, there's another story. But the business is done for the purpose of business. It's very, very, very clear. I'm very clear about that. We have to make money. That's the purpose of being in business. And in the process, we create employment. And in the process, we pay taxes. On the process, we bring a great workplace for people to come and learn and develop themselves. Nobody wants to associate just because of a brand. People want to associate with a company because they enjoy working. They see that their salary comes in time. They see that they get increment for the good job they do. They see that, look forward for a bonus if they do a good job, if the company does well. And they need to see themselves grow in the organization. How do you fulfill these things if a company doesn't financially do well? You know, many people don't like to talk about money. I have no shame. Money is the only reason we're in the doing business. Let me be very open and clear about it. Rest everything, yes, it is absolutely necessary. But if you don't make money, I'm sorry. I don't want to associate with that kind of an organization, right? So I think these are some of the basic fundamentals. Nothing, no rocket science in this. It is just, you know, we need to have a clear vision, vision and values for the company so that people align, people, you know, associate themselves and everybody knows what they are coming every day to the office for. And what will be the good thing that a good job that they're doing for the country or for your family or whatever, right? So I'm extremely happy that the entire CPRC is here today, and all of you have are, according to me, are the custodians of the vision and mission and values of the company to take it, not only embrace yourself, pass it down the line passionately without anybody forcing you to it. Realize this is required for the sustainability and the growth of the company, for your own growth, your own sustainability and growth in the company. These things are necessary. And talk about it as much as possible. Shamelessly talk about it. No problem. Nobody will make fun of you when you talk about vision, mission, values. Show that as an example. And if you do it, everybody else will do it. Because people are looking up to you. This is like a parent-children relationship. Right? The children always look at the parents, how they conduct and how they behave and what they stand for. And the same nurturing happens to people down the line. And that's what is essential. This is something I am extremely passionate about. I think this is the only way you can build an institution, because company has infinite life, unlike us. We are here for a few years. The company can last for long, forever. If we do the right systems and process and philosophy and vision and mission and values. So that's why I call you people as custodians. And you have a huge responsibility to pass it on. That's all I have to say. Thank you very much for this opportunity. And I wish you all well. Have a great workshop. And I'm sure all of you will remember what I said. End of the day, it's all common sense. Thank you very much.